What's up, YouTube? Coming to you live from our driveway. We just went to the park, hung out with some friends, and they got this food, so we wanted to try it too. Shout out Walton and Belinda. Thank you for the tip. So,
comes with a spork.
It does. I don't know where my spork went, actually. Luke, tell our loyal fans what we got.
We got this place called Hen. Yeah. Chicken and rice place.
Sitting on it.
I got the spicy, and Tori got the normal crispy chicken.
This comes a pretty good picture. Some cucumber, ginger, rice. Oh my god. Fuck.
Alright, we're good.
And some kind of a sauce. Looks ducky. Also, Daikon soup. I kind of want to hit the soup first.
Did you get two soups?
Yeah.
Nice.
That one's for you. Alright.
Yeah, soup first.
We're listening to Disney's Extreme Skateboard Adventure video game soundtrack because I used to love that game and playlist on Spotify, not really soundtrack, so that's not official.
This place is called Hen in Union Square.
Spicy. It's tasty.
Oh. It's like the spice only hits your throat and not your tongue at all. It's weird.
Hit my tongue too. Alright, let's hit this chicky.
Alright, let's do the normal chicken first. I mean, not yours.
Oh.
I don't know if a spork is the best thing to eat.
It's definitely not.
Pretty good.
This is so hot of me.
It's good, moist, juicy chicken.
Yeah.
Not very crispy.
No.
Maybe if you got it, like, not in a to-go box, it'd be crispy. This one's a little more crispy.
Oh, yeah.
Not very spicy, but it's a good zingy, like, lime or something, spice.
Oh. It's so spicy. Oh! Oh my god.
Tastes like
a cucumber. Palate cleanser.
I don't know.
Mm. That's like burning my lips, dude. Owie.
It's like citrusy. It was good. I mean, I like it more than the normal chicken, but I can handle the spice.
So look a little closer at me. The rice is really good. Alright, let's try the sauce.
Yeah, it's ginger rice. Only subtly gingery.
I wonder what our neighbors think of us. We're always coming home with fast food bags, stumbling out of the car, high off the dopamine from fried shit. And here we are tonight, doing it for them to watch.
I completely forgot about the sauce.
Mmm. It's like duck sauce.
I don't really like duck sauce.
I know. It's good, I like it.
It's pretty good. I just don't really want it. There's enough of the spice on this chicken is like perfect.
Alright, so my feeling is -3 on the spork. That like it makes the experience a lot more difficult than it needs to be.
No,
I don't know.
I'd give it a
unless you're supposed to do this, just like get a little.
Alright, I can't really give a spork less than 5 because it's just like
I mean for this shit, meal. I'm not just assessing the spork as it exists. Yeah. Sporks are great. They're useful. not for chicken strips.
Yeah, I'll give it a 6 because it's good for the rice.
Okay. Maybe a -3 was kind of harsh. Let's meet somewhere in the middle, eh?
Yeah. Sure.
The chicken, could be a lot crunchier. I'm not really getting a whole lot of crunch.
Crispy.
Huh?
It's crispy chicken. It's not crunchy chicken. Could be crispier.
Yeah. Whatever. You know what I was trying to say.
Yeah, I mean, this is great. I would get the spicy if you can handle any spice, because the flavor is so good.
If you can handle any spice.
What are you going to do? It's great.
Rude. Anyone else remember this? Being Woody and skateboarding around the bathroom? Anyone else? That was some good times. Anyone still has a PlayStation 2 and that game? I'm inviting myself over. Once Corona's over.
I only played that game when I went to Kmart. And it was at the video game aisle. But I went to Kmart a lot as a kid. But you could only play the one level, and then it would, like, the demo would stop. So you can only play the one Woody level. Pathetic. All right.
Cucumber, 10 out of 10. Love a good cukey.
The chicken. Really good. I have this chicken.
Should we do just a rating on everything together?
No, each thing.
Okay. Well. What do you think of the chicken?
My chicken is a good 9.3 out of 10. This is great.
Wow.
It could be crispier, but like the flavor is just great. And the rice is perfect. I can eat this very often.
It's not worth me rating your chicken because it's inedible to me. It was pain. But my chicken, just the regular crispy, crunchy.
This is more of the normal crispy chicken. I got an extra side to try with some.
It's like, I don't know. It's super moist, almost into the like wet territory, this chicken.
Yeah.
So it definitely needs to be eaten right away.
But it's,
it falls apart kind of like, it's, if I had like a regular fork and knife, I would just like cut it up a bunch and then just like mix it with the rice, and then I would like get more. So yeah, I don't know. Flavor is great. It's like, yeah, it's like fatty and wet. I will give it a 7.
The spicy rub 30. They put on the spicy one was like kind of citrusy, and it like cuts through that fattiness. It's just perfect. On its own, it's good, but spicy.
Yeah, I'm saying it has a zing, bro. It's zinged. It zinged my lips off almost.
Soup is good.
The soup is fine.
Wouldn't get it again.
It comes with it, so.
Oh, I thought it was free.
Yes.
I mean, not free.
But it wasn't free. It came with it.
Comes with this little piece of parsley or whatever this is.
Cilantro.
Yeah, cilantro. Should we end this?
Yeah, just really quick. We'll wrap it up with a good jingle. Well, guys, this was mostly for Dylan. So Dylan, hi. I hope you enjoyed this. We will try to be more consistent with our content since we are creators now.
Yeah.
And we, you know, the people have needs. So.
They can wait.
I'm a people pleaser, what can I say?
Delicious.
Oh, the duck sauce is also good. I like it. If you're a duck sauce kind of gal, like me, you'll like it. It's pretty sweet. You don't need a lot of it. So.
Could have been more in the center of the video. What are you gonna do?
You could have. Why do whenever I listen to like this, like any music with like a guitar, I look like I have water in my ear? Riddle me that one. All right, well, we said this was gonna be a short one. It's not.
We can edit it.
It's 11 minutes.
All right.
Okay, wait. Whole meal review. Seven. Even. What?
This was great. My overview.
I've stated my piece.
My overview.
The soup is adequate. It's not great. It's soup.
I would give this overview.
Okay. The rice is like really great. That's the best part, I think, is the rice.
Yeah, and the spicy chicken.
All right, guys.
Cheers.
You wanna end this with both chugging our duck sauce?
Yeah. If you're down. We can eat your words.
No. I just wanted you to do it. Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh god.
It is good though.
Oh.